Hi and welcome to part 4 of the Star Baby video series. You can download all my patterns in my shop, the links are in the video description. Turn the body and hat inside out. Stuff the body, not too much so it's still squishy, but not too little so that it will keep the shape for many years. Now I test if the head fits well into the opening hole of the body. Not the head, the neck, really. And then I stuff the hat. Put the hat on the head and pin it in place. To make sewing easier, I take the head out of the body and stitch the hat to it. Now I put the head or neck back into the body, pin it, and stitch the body fabric to the neck. Now I stuff a little more corn fiber into the body. And continue sewing the head to the body. Then I finish off the thread and cut it off. To blush the cheeks, I draw some crayon onto a piece of fabric and gently rub it onto the cheeks in a circular motion. And now we're at the end of part 4 of our video tutorial for the semi-star baby pattern. I hope you enjoyed making your little dolly. Whenever I make one of them, I have to make many, many because they look so cute in a little group. Aren't they gorgeous? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe for more videos, and follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter if you like. See you next time. Bye!